This here story is about a prospector who has recently fallen upon hard times. He hasn't found any gold in a year. Also, he is only able to make enough money to get food and water. The box that would usually contain gold now contains the leaves from last fall. But he will not give up hope.
Thank you.
Prospector went on to become one of the richest men in the Old West and lived happily ever after.